Hello everyone, welcome to Average Gaming. I'm Lost Pins Wolf, and welcome to my channel. I'm continuing off on my last video, and this is still October 3rd. So continue on to find this bot, synth, or whatever it is, and get a piece of something from that person. I've heard a bunch of fighting upstairs. I think somebody got killed. I couldn't hack into the terminals fast enough to get this done. I should have just left it and maybe saved somebody's life. I don't really care though. I'm after a synth piece or something. Got lots of stairs here, eh? Stairs, stairs, stairs. That was the washroom, and then yes, the other one's the washroom too. No? That one's the washroom, but I thought there was another washroom. Okay. I have choices here. I can go up this stairs or the other stairs. Where'd she go? Is she downstairs still?
Let's go.
What you need? Rather be off murdering our pints.
I don't know why she's still sitting there, because I was only giving her some of my junk. So I'm going to take the center stairs, I guess. Seems a little more... much more fun. Rat poison. I wonder what's over there. Oh yeah, I could take the other stairs up this way. More rat poison cigarettes. I wasted fusion core in that.
Feeling nostalgic or something? Could always get some caps for that.
All right, getting pretty close.
Get over here.
Hey there.
Are you here for the synth?
Reset code, sarcastic, synth. What synth?
What synth?
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
Who's the synth? None of your business. You need to die. Crusher chip.
And just who is this synth anyway?
A fugitive. Runaway Institute property. I'm shutting her down and bringing her back. You, on the other hand, will die like the rest of them.
I should do some fixing anyway. Let's see, right away and do that.
Yeah.
got some good armor or something. Alright, that does it. Oh, he has the cursor too. So he was. Oh, yeah, he's Z247. Still your uniform too. Crap, did I pick up? I'll get rid of that. Probably it. All right. Oh, there's. I was just up there too. Requires terminal, okay? Not functioning. Making sure I don't get ambushed or anything, guys. Oh.
Over here.
Hold on a second, I got a text message bugging me. I said, man.
What to say?
Who are you?
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny, so yes, I'm a synth. I guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. Didn't think you'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost. I was captured by these mercenaries, and all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Hi.
Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading.
Yeah. I'm gonna see what happens. Kill you. Did anything wrong that I killed you? Synth component. Synth component. I don't know. My task was already done though, right? Alright, I'm gonna be the nice guy and let her live. Don't think I need a synth component. I probably have that one from the other synths they came across. So I'll be the nice guy and let her live.
Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out.
So what do you have in here? Amazing. Okay, there's a terminal there, and then there's an elevator. What's the elevator gonna do? Hey! Oh, what the hell? It's got dark. It's not letting us let me know if it's gonna go up or down. So I'm gonna see what this is first.
This is noise for a change.
Wow. Pretty nice. Huh. Oh. Hi there. Missiles.
Need.
Over here. Move here.
No problem.
You didn't move there. Just kind of shove her off, see what happens. Oh. No. She's about to walk off herself. Oh.
Hey.
Yeah.
Here.
That takes me up higher, maybe? I don't know. I guess I'm going down. Oh, hi there. Nice to meet you.
Amazing how much money these old corporations threw away building crazy shite like this.
Okay, what was on its turrets? Did I ever grab what's in here? Weird. I don't think I came down this level. Okay, let me just check something here, guys. Alright, yeah, there we go. Okay. Oh, what's that? Ooh, that's good.
Whoa. You hear that?
Die already, asshole!
I didn't think you were that close. I should do it. No? Aw, I thought I was gonna blow up the car.
Well, that was easy.
Actually, you know what? Instead of me just wasting those, I'm gonna load again. Yeah, I know. When I'm make my experience interesting. I'm not going to bother with the Raiders. Just move on and figure out what we're going to do next. Guess we're back into the story.
You hear that? Something's ghosting us.
Well, I know you're here.
I had no choice. I needed to kill some. Need that crap.
Reload sometime. Lost him.
And that was a legendary. You're on top of the bridge.
It'll all be over soon.
No sign of him now.
Whoops. Now, what did you make me come up here for? Really nothing? All right. Already then.
Heads up. Tom's got more goodies to stop. Check with him.
Desdemona.
I have a report here. It reads more like a comic book. Apparently, one hell of a fight took place at Green Tech Genetics.
Oh, dumb.
Oh? What have you heard?
One of our agents took a courser. Alone. Something I'm not even sure Glory could do. And that agent is you. I'm all for one less Corsair in the world, but why'd you do it?
Decoding?
Do you know anything about decoding a Corsair chip?
You have one of their chips? Intact? Follow me. Now.
Yes, ma'am.
A Corsair chip is a very delicate operation. A million things can go wrong. The least of which is losing the data.
We'll keep walking.
Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
Hey, Dad. You need something?
Tom, we got a Corsair chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh, man, it's been ages!
You've hit the jackpot with this. Hand over the chip. Let's see what's on it.
What can we get off the Corsair chip?
Those chips have more than just codes on them. Everything from how it's made to what it's made from tells us something about the enemy. One minor detail could mean the difference between life and death for our agents and the synths we're trying to save. Now hand it over and let's get it analyzed.
I don't know.
I'm not sure I want to do this now.
When you're ready, let us know. The information on that chip saved a lot of lives.
Desdemona.
Ready to hand over that chip, Agent?
Might as well.
Let's see if we can get that code you need and help out the organization at the same time.
Here you go.
All right, Tom, make it happen.
All right, little Corsair chip. Let's have the circuit analyzed back at you.
Okay, I'm gonna step back to bring somebody in.
We're in. Accessed. The analog connector's a little. What? Don't. Hold it together. Here it comes. Encryption. All right, we're still running. Oh, man. They've added more decimal cipher. This is gonna be... Come on, baby. Pattern. Where is it? Wait. They're using the same rhythmic function as the key generator. We got. I got you, you Institute bastard. I got you. All right, soft one. Come on. Show me that sweet bitch.
I want it for Kate.
We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work.
Hey, yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
And Agent, I hope that helps you as much as you've helped us. Good work.
The boys have been working on some new toys. You want to take a look?
Tell me what you got.
I will set you up, friend.
Okay. I don't have it, eh? I want your helmet. Anyway. What the? Oh, missile launcher. Got my own, right? Yeah, I got my own. Okay. Missile launcher. Anything else is crap? Prail here. Rolling goggles. I don't even know. I got 5 military caps. Keep those. Gunner's bandana. Of course, a uniform, eh? Give me some of this. Oh! Okay. Don't think I need anything. Okay, what is 90? Molotov cocktails. pipe, all 82 on that. Fragment grenades? Or one? Wow. Nothing I really need. Wow. Okay. I'll give you that back. Actually, wait. Fragment grenades. No, actually, I'm going to try Molotov. Yeah, I guess I'll do. Bam. Thank you very much. Alright, so I'm gonna check out the holotape here. It's on its inventory, okay. Really don't know for now. I forget what I'm looking for. Actually, I'm not even worried about it.
Up top, you gotta be careful. Never know when you're being watched.
That's Pam's. That's the front door. Here's the back door. What am I doing anyway? first of all, I'm going to fix the power armor. And then go to finish the story mission. So I guess the Glowing Sea is not as bad as I thought it would be. But I don't know. Sorry, I guess. Okay. Turn off. Oh, the radio is off. There. Maybe it won't even have on anymore.
Someday, super mutants kill everyone.
What's going on?
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
I suppose that's some. And I
world is bigger than strong.
Okay, everything is fixed. This one.
Strong want to smash something.
I do got rank 3 in blacksmith.
So many humans, not many super mutants.
Don't they get rank 3 in blacksmith?
So boring.
Oh, it. I put on armorer, not blacksmith. Blacksmith again. And then. I'm not really worried about it. But this is all fixed up now.
Strong. Want someone to eat.
Maybe now you'll finally be able to keep up.
Oh, look at those around. It's not working.
I gotta be honest with you. I feel
more. So you gotta ride.
I can't remember the last time
I'm
I
usually a fan
now.
Yeah.
Carla.
Need to pick something up?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I got.
Okay,
Carla. I'm gonna sell you. Sold you for a while. That. Sell you that. Sell you that. Anyway, don't think there's anything else I need. She's got a lot of stuff. Holy cow! Yellow flame helmet. What's it doing there? Yeah, I'll take it. Wonder glue. More aluminum. Sure. Oh, screw. Oh, fiberglass circuitry. Telephones for circuitry, not fiber optics. I remember that now. Oh, duct tape. Sure. Don't think there's anything else I need. Sure. Is that for guns and stuff? Aluminum. So we need 308s, right? That's 50. Okay, 11, eh? Well, I'll fix that. Too much. Leave you with one cap.
You're not. That's how they always get them.
What's up?
You ready to get this show on the road?
No, I'm not ready to do anything.
Oh.
Hey.
What you need? Oh, sure. Make me carry more of your junk.
What is she wearing? She's wearing a car. Okay. I'll take it back. Yeah, because there's all their stuff.
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
Anything I can do?
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you. I'll mark the gotten one of our driven off by the
gun.
Something you need?
No.
Hey,
this guy's gonna sell his some drink.
Minutes to
we know.
So that means I gotta get back my Tato. Sweet roll. I water. Today, Coca-Cola's. Mole rat meat. Okay, I'm losing two. Two caps. Ooh, two caps. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Oh, I'm still at 103,000 caps. Okay, auto save now. Go to here. Turn to Virgil. Okie dokie, okie dokie. I'm stretching, guys. Stretching. Aw, nothing to shoot at. Darn.
See you again. You managed to get what you need.
Do you have anything for me?
I'll take that as a yes. Can't say I'm too surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
Does it matter?
Does it matter?
No, you're right. It doesn't really. The point is that you got it. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years, came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers, and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? The classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering, advanced systems or anything.
Bioscience?
Bioscience? Advanced systems?
Divisions within the Institute. Specialized groups working on various projects. Anyway. It'll make sense later. But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay. Can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
How do you know if I have any people? Will it work, Octum?
This device, this will get me into the Institute?
Yes, if built correctly. And please get it right. You have to make it in there for both our sakes. Don't you forget the agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
Oh, really?
Hi.
Don't you have work to be doing?
I'm gonna side between the three. Man. Hey, what's that light doing? I'm gonna finish that light. No, he's not mad. I didn't like that light anyway. So now,
if we don't move fast, we're gonna start glowing.
Gotta sight from which minute Railroad, Brotherhood of Steel. How about let's go kill something before I make my decision. Yeah, let's go that way. I know as soon as I go this way, it's gonna be some bigger guys. Okay, I didn't really want to go that way, but okay. Yet. I need to kill something. What's that? No, I've just seen things. I always have to do this. It doesn't really do anything. I see something up there. I'm gonna go that way. Oh, that's going. Let's go this way. I'm gonna kill some. Really? Kind of wasted with a couple grenades, but whatever. Got to kill something. Now, not exactly sure how much more I need. Care about those. Yeah, I remember seeing that place. This down the road. It's gonna be ghouls coming out. Ghouls. think it'd be ghouls, but... just some ways in here. Last time I was at my cousin's, he was showing me something about the door. Get any of these damn things. Walking around doing nothing unless I can. Well, before I go further into this, I'm going to just save it here. If you guys like this video, please do hit the like button. Please subscribe to me. Make sure to share this video on the channel. My bad for you, my bad for me. Please do tell your friends and family about me. Thank you for viewing this video, the time you guys watch it. Hope you all have a nice day, morning, night. I will see you guys next time.